I'm Niralika Padia. My roll number is 48. I'm from SEM 6, Chemical Department, DDU University of Technology, Nadiad. Greetings to everyone hearing this. My topic is critical thinking, and I would like to commence my topic by elucidating the introduction by father of modern-day critical thinking, the philosopher John Dewey. He defined critical thinking as active, persistence, careful considerations of a belief or supposed form of knowledge in light of grounds that support it, and further conclusion to which it tends. While according to the easiest understanding by Barry Bayer, he construed critical thinking as making reasoned judgment. Critical thinking is multifarious or compound system of judgment that assists in analyzing information and coming up with substantial conclusions, creating a valuation of what is happening and construing it. Critical thinkers tend to exhibit traits that are common to them, like open-mindedness, analytical nature, systematic by method, inquisitive, judicious, truth-speaking ethos, confident in reasoning. Firstly, talking about open-mindedness. Critical thinkers are open and receptive to all ideas and arguments, even those with which they may disagree. They are fair-minded and remain open to the issue. The possibility of changing their view on an issue when logic and evidence supports doing so. Analytical nature. Critical thinkers are interested in understanding what is happening in a message. Critical thinkers ask questions of the message, break it into individual components, and examine each in turn. They dissect these components looking for sound logic and reasoning. Systematic by method. These people avoid jumping to conclusions and systematically examine the topic. They apply accepted criteria or conditions to their analysis. Inquisitive. Critical thinkers are curious by nature. They keep on asking questions to gain more knowledge of respective topic. Judicious. Critical thinkers are prudent in acting and making judgments. They are sensible in their actions. They don't jump on the bandwagon of common thoughts. Truth-seeking ethos. Critical thinkers exercise an ethical foundation based in searching for the truth. Critical thinkers understand that even the wisest people may be wrong at times. Confident in reasoning. They have faith in power of logic and sound reasoning. Critical thinkers understand that it is in everyone's best interest to encourage and develop sound logic. More importantly, critical thinkers value the power of letting others draw their own conclusions. I would like to tell some importance of critical thinking. Critical thinking is a domain general thinking skill. Critical thinking is very important in new knowledge economy. Critical thinking enhances language and presentation skills. Critical thinking promotes creativity. Critical thinking is crucial for self-reflection. Good critical thinking is the foundation of science and liberal democratic society. Learning critical thinking skill can also enhance your academic performance. If a person has skill of critical thinking, he can understand the links between ideas, can determine the importance, relevance of argument and ideas, recognize, build and appraise arguments, identify inconsistencies and errors in reasoning, approach problems in a consistent and systematic way, reflect on the justification of their own assumptions, beliefs and values. I would like to seize the topic by evincing that to ameliorate self-critical thinking, one must ask themselves question over the topic about the minute details. One of the most important aspects of critical thinking is to decide what are you aiming to achieve and then make a decision based on range of possibilities. Once you have clarified that aim for yourself, you should use it as the starting point in all future situations requiring thoughts and possible further decision making. I would like to conclude this topic by saying that understanding critical thinking helps in studying and formulating arguments. The overview of fallacies showed not only arguments are valid or even logical. Always critically think and examine any argument you confront. And remember, if it sounds too good to be true, then it is probably a fallacious argument. Thank you.